What's up, everybody? They call me King Kofi. Just somebody, you know what I mean? Just trying to put myself out there so I can be heard, you know what I mean? Somebody might like my style, might like my flow, might think I'm a Illmatic, you know what I'm saying, rapper or something. I don't know. Here we go. I gotta sit and think of a legal way to make $1 million. I'm talking about flying in candy yellow helicopters, watching Sacramento and Lakers sitting courtside right next to Kevin Costner. Now, I'm in a restaurant eating lobster and crab next to Donovan McNabb, debating on if I should meet up with the Black Mafia. Nah, when I hit the lotto, my shit gonna be legit. No need for trying to flip speed, wean, lean, crack, or other legal shit. Now I want a bad bitch, so I guess I gotta be rich. You know, the kind of model chick that prefers a big dick with perfect minted breath and sexy hips. Now that's the kind of lady I can call my chick. Hit Las Vegas jackpot strips, collect our chips, got our grip, so we jump on our whip. Of course, I'll floss platinum Porsche, and she'll pull up in reverse in hers, of course. But please excuse me while I say this first. Hello, God. I need to win the lotto so I can pop champagne bottles and mash on Porsche throttles and throw barbecue block parties with baked potato steak and avocados. Now, for this life, I need money, right? So, dear Lord, can you please will a miracle and make truth the prophecy of the oracle? If you believe, then you can achieve and then receive big screen TV pixels and chandelier crystals, plus everything that remains essential. In this one lifetime, I'm living presidential. I hit the lotto. Now I'm living Westlake, Lake Travis, and Sugar Land residential.